spawn void zones. Okay, well, we'll see how that goes. That could be bad. Could be really bad. Alright, everybody has food. Everybody's about their buff.
It seems our fates are intertwined.
Give it a try. Are stuck. That's why I just keep moving constantly. Oh my god, it's so bad. This is not gonna work. Nope, this mask is going to be a multi-boxing killer.
Champions! We've been needing your help!
Is a really bad thing. Look at this, and just zones everywhere. Oh my god. I thought this was gonna be easy. They all take damage though, even when I move them out. If I move them out.
Driving our shaman mad with whispers from the vault. We need to destroy them all.
Do not like this Apex. Do not like it. Wow, I'm taking a lot of damage. Oh my word. This is highly annoying and not necessarily that fun at all. I just need to keep moving the entire time. That's the zones. We'll stack. Oh wow. So set, please. Oh, they're all stunned. Amazing. Not good. Absolutely not good. And I'm stunned. I didn't realize I could drag him so far over. There's too many mechanics at once going on here.
My brothers and sisters be free, but how can we ever be trusting the voices of the elements again?
Just running. Just running. Running, 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 running. Running, running.
Their spirits demand vengeance.
Oh, I got hit with that. Awesome. Yeah. Take that bad thing that spawned. There's no way you can do this as a non-mobile class. Oh, I think I just put too much stuff. I'm literally just running around like a madman. Second. Res my pet. Holy cow, no. I can't move. 3, 2, 1. Res. Oh my goodness. Dodge that. Holy cow. Holy cow. Oh, okay, here's a boss. Here's a mini boss. Why difficulty? Whew. Thank you. That guy died somehow. That's always lovely. It's gonna hurt.
Come on, drink.
Goodness. Not even worth picking up that thing.
Slay that monstrosity in the name of the Maghar!
Alright, we're gonna pull him over here. Do the deeps. Do the deeps. Do the deeps. Alright, let's do another pass. Do the deeps. Oh, I got stunned. And heal my healer. Yeah. Oh goodness, this is just all over the place. Don't stun yourself. Boom, got him. That was like so easy. Wasn't even hard, right? Right. Sure. So I'm trying to tell myself. Oh, there he is. Come on, jump on the pet. What are you doing? Why fear? Why am I still feared? Why? That was the longest fear ever. Yes, okay, they're all gone. Alright, so I'm gonna let Thursday die again. I think is the play here. And then resin. It's gonna be so insane with all this going on. Right, break apart? No, it's still. Yeah, they're still eating sanity damage. I can't split them nicely. To make it up the hill. Alright, he's gonna die. I'm gonna res him. No. Alright, so hopefully I can res him with a different purpose. Does this use my spirit? It did. Good. Oh, look at that. Alright, cool. Oh, wow. Get half, too. Okay. So it bought me kill the next boss, get a 200 sanity bonus. Alright, we're ready to go.
Kill the orc and scour the ground. All who refuse the master's blood shall suffer.
Oh my goodness. We're gonna have enough for this? I don't know, but I'm taking a massive amount of damage here. Alright, we're gonna risk it. We're gonna risk it. Ooh, this guy's hurting. Jump. Run around him. Tuesday's getting blasted. Reveal Tuesday. Jump. Run over here. Orb annihilation. Jump. Wednesday's getting blasted. Alright, I got scanned to be good. Goodness.
Almost had it. Let's search the drag for survivors. I'll conceal any we find while you keep the enemy at bay.
Yeah. Alright, I think I can kill this pack and I gotta. Oh, this is a bad idea. I should have not done this. I really need to use that orb. Okay. Let's use the orb now.
See if there's anyone here. Let's move along.
I'm not glad enough to finish this. Studs. And he stunned me again, of course. Yikes. Holy cow, that hurt.
Check the leatherworking and engineering workshops. Careful around those explosives.
Alright, I got an idea.
This isn't good.
Yeah, yeah, I can jump out of anything here.
Your screams shall echo in the master's halls!
Friday, jump in. What are you doing?
We should be safe now, champion.
Well, God, remain where. What is this guy doing?
Thrall's forces are everywhere.
Whatever. has to hit here, don't you think? He's a tougher. He's a tougher. The pop rolls. This is just too many things at once. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to beat him like this. Too crazy. I can't believe it, I just rezzed my dude. Is that enough to finish it? Drop him. You got this, bro. We can do this. We can do this. Come on, res. Res. Such a slim margin. Did I get it off? Yeah, I got it off. Okay. I don't know why this guy hurt me so bad too. Holy cow. stuck. Okay, sure. Okay, we don't have time, we don't have time. And I blew my... I blew my heroism. I don't have time for it. Taking so much damage. 13, 12. Come on, 8, 7, 6. Oh my god. What? What? What just happened? Okay. I can do this. This is just insane. Really wish I had heroism up. And I have no potions. Okay, well, let's run. Oh, of course I'm desynchronized. Come on. Forget the chest. Alright, this is gonna be really rough here. Oh, come on, Pets, get up higher. Big bad guy doing. There's crap everywhere. Literally crap everywhere. Oh my god. Oh no, that stun's bad. That stun's so bad. There's just so much stuff going on. It's crazy. If I had a hero, I could have done that. I gotta save the hero for him. That's what it is. So close. Bummer. into the defiled ground, it got me. Gotta make sure I dodge that next time. Come on, get out of there, Friday. Get out of there, Jesus. No, 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 he's gonna die. Oh. No, he's so close. 13%. Oh. I'm sloppy. It's okay. That's, it was a good run. That's the pretty ridiculous mass, though. Initiating evacuation protocol. Yeah.
A valiant effort. With continued forays into the visions, your resistance to exhaust influence grows ever stronger.
I feel like I could have had that. That's all right.